Going to Bahama Breeze for happy hour. That's your home. Hopefully we can get in there because Bahama Breeze happy hour is banging.
I'm gonna go get the fuck out. Hold me down, smile. Hold me down, boy.
Well, I guess she was trying to say, like, she can't, she'll eat them in a salad, but she's not the type to just, you know, eat them by themselves. I don't mind when they're sauteed. That is vicious. These gnats is vicious. Just to give y'all a little bit of insight. As I told you, I live in New Jersey. Close to PA, right? This is New Jersey. Over there is PA. That's how close I live to PA. It's literally across the board. I would love to do it. Probably not in the Delaware, though, because the rip current. But probably over there. Hey guys, okay, so me and mom just got back from our shopping excursion. We went to the Gloucester County Outlets, which, if you're not familiar with this area, it's close to New York City. Then we went to Cherry Hill Mall. Yeah, and we got something to eat at Bahama Breeze for happy hour. And then I got some stuff, and then we went for a walk. I want to show you guys what I got. So I'm really excited about these. See if I can. I have been looking for the snake print Steve Madden shoes for a while. Instead, I got these. For $5. So I get those. And then I went to H&M and got a chocolate set. And then I got this lighter brown color. But yeah, that's what I got today. So see you guys tomorrow when I actually do something fun. Hey guys, it is Wednesday. And I'm just gonna go ahead and get ready. Me and mom are gonna go to South Street really quickly just to check out this really cool thrift store that I really like. So we're gonna do that and then probably hang out and get some food or something later. Alright, so I'll check you guys in later.
guys selling this stuff?
I like the tie-dye. They got more up there. The food hall? That's the one you were talking about? Mm-hmm. The food hall? The horse? Thank you.
intrinsic purposes. So yeah, that's really all we have planned today. So what we're gonna do, and I'll check you guys when we get there. Hey guys, it's Christina. So today is Saturday and it's going to be a very fun day. We are taking my little cousins, my niece and nephew, for all intents and purposes, to Wildwood Beach, which will be so fun. I haven't been there since my senior week in high school, so it's going to be great. I'm so excited and I know they are too, so you guys get to enjoy this with us, so I will check you guys in when we get there. It is Sunday, last day of this vlog, first day of my next vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this as much as I enjoyed filming it, and I cannot wait to bring you guys some more content. I have so much in store and so much to show, so I cannot wait for you guys to see it. Please follow me on my social medias. They will be posted right after this video, and join my little social media family. And like I said, I cannot wait to bring you guys more content and more fun things to do. So thank you guys again. Bye.